Because he crept up a yard or so.
Gives it his best. Modra! Oh!
That is the mark of the year. I'll say now, no one will beat that. That's the biggest leap since Gilla Porter ran second in the 56 Olympic Games.
Well, 45,000 people have risen to one. It's one of the great moments in the game, isn't it?
It really is.
Well, he's certainly setting Gary Ablett a task now. Have a look at that one. Jezelenko took a ripper in a grand final. That one was second to none.
And he kicks his seventh. I'll give him the key to the city, Robbo. What a mark. What a goal. What a match.
Well, I don't think you can see anything better than that, Gerard, in footy, can you? He takes the mark in the goal square, kicks the goal. It's his seventh. And, by gee whiz, aren't the fans excited here?
Well, he has written his name into the history books with that leap.
I agree with you, Robbo. That has to be mark of the year.
Look at
it. If it's not, I'd like to see it.
But they're good one-grabbers, aren't they? He's got terrific hands when he gets there.
And that's the sort of leap and individual performance that can win a game for you. So.